Welcome back to Nehrim. I am here outside of the Dwarven Gate, Onruhl. And notice on the compass bar, we have another map marker for a dangerous location. I think it was just stuck, so it teleported. These don't have anything. Guess I could do with more pickaxes if there is ore in here. They do break somewhat easily. I am hoping this will lead into outdoors area. Not sure I'm comfortable being out there. Yeah. Let me summon a guinea pig. Push it off the edge. Yep, instant death. Okay, I'll take obsidian, even though I don't know what it's used for. Is that pipe supposed to do that? Are annoying to hit. Oh, I don't have 25 destruction yet.
Yeah!
Bloodmage boots. I don't think I've had those before. Alteration, intelligence, magicka. And yeah, I'll go with the ones I have. And helmet. I think I've had the helmet before. And that might have been my other character. Summons. Is there any point in going up here? Maybe not. Now I'm stuck. Okay, I'm good. If I drop down into the water, can I get back up? Oh, and that was just an instant death. Thanks a lot, Shirai. Dead. Could at least have, you know, health rapidly depleting because it's too damn cold or something, but no. Ooh. Empty parchment. Here, I was hoping for a note explaining what this place is and why no one's here. So what about the other shafts? I And yeah, my frame rate is terrible. Is that really all there is to this place? What about down here? No, nothing. Huh. Then how do I get to the area behind those mountains? I can tell there's stuff there because of the map markers, but how do I get there? This might be the passage I've been looking for. Oh, there's a portal. Portal of Darothmar. And you are? Marastron? Yeah! not impressed. And a nice claw. Where does this lead? Somewhat hurt.
Yeah.
This has serious I should not be here vibes, but I'm here. Those are not kobolds. Let's see, do I have any? Probably better off doing archery. Is this water or is it gonna kill me? It's water. Okay, this isn't creepy at all. send another portal to Darothmar still. What are you supposed to be? Somehow missed where the body fell. Gloss imp. Game froze. I think the game froze. So, back at the last save. Nice call, always nice to find. Summon dark creature. Ice frost stop. Oh, yep, there's the Almanac of Conjuration. Common silver bow, grand soul gem. Is that it for this place? Looks like it might be. Oh, there's another ice claw. So coming here was absolutely worth it. Any other... I'm not seeing any unexplored map markers. Not sure where to go next. I think maybe next episode I'll go back to the arena in Ostian. Yeah, I think if I were to have a main complaint about the game is that it's either too hard or too easy. All throughout this journey I have rarely been at an appropriate challenge level. Mainly because of Wanderlust and wanting to explore when I was too low level, and then when something is too hard I tend to not try it again for a really long time, and that has been a mistake. Right, there's also a landmark on Fogtober Island that I found on my other character. Uh, But I'm kind of far away from it now.
Hi-ya!
Exactly as planned. So, yeah, I guess this is it for this video. Next time, probably South Realm? I'll see you soon.